Vietnam.
Dusty tea.
Filling her up. We are in unfamiliar territory. I'm kind of freaking out. So we have arrived at the zone. We're just waiting on the other boys to turn up. We told them we were going to be here, and I think they're still tucked away in bed, but we're fully set up. Two spare jerrys, probably only need one of them. All setups, we've got jigging flats. Goes up in there, Litzo's little sus bag. What is that? So yeah, I think we're sorted. Wow, completely new zone. Game plan is to go out there, skin up some new ground on a pretty crazy looking reef. And then the shelf is not far up this way, so there's some really good ground out there. We're gonna give a good hammering on the jigs and a few meat heads, see how we go. Not that much tide, but you can't pick and choose. We're back at uni and working in a week's time, so let's get to it. Thoughts? What are you gonna catch, man?
I don't know, I didn't have a dream tonight. My little caddy in the car.
Wow. Gonna be a mysterious catch. Oh, fuck. Boops. I was kind of wigging out in the car for the last 20 minutes thinking about crocodiles up here. It would definitely be a place you'd get done, I reckon.
Super sus.
It is, it's super sus.
Super sus.
Look at this sign, man.
There's two here.
Wow, big. What is happening?
They sharp? Man, I need to wind in. What is it? Bluefin, nice.
Things having a go at that.
The first thing was long and silver.
Wow, new species. Look at that thing.
New species unlocked.
Oh, throws a lure.
Very hard to hook. Very hard.
I just ate my hand.
So cool. First blue.
Give us a look at those colours. Wow, it doesn't really come up on the gully.
Yeah, right.
But wow. Sick, man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wow. I don't think that's what ate it first time, eh?
No. Twitch it, just big twitch.
Yep. Oh, red bass everywhere, man. You seen that?
Keep twitching it.
Oh.
Can't let the shark get it. We gotta keep winching. Gotta winch it. Gotta winch it.
Oh,
the shark's there. Winch it in. Straight up in.
Red box.
Straight up in.
Oh. Smoke.
Let's see if we can get.
Get it up. Get it up.
Oh. Oh.
That's it. Oh, it's coming back. Look at that. Look at that. Huge red bass. Film this.
Oh. Man, keep casting.
Oh. Oh!
Oh! It's quick! Twitch it! Twitch it! Twitch it! Twitch it!
Red bass, halfway to the shell.
On top.
Top water.
Everywhere! Put the camera in the water.
Yeah, I showed him. I already showed him.
Oh!
Bomb one out the back. Twitch. What is it? Oh, thank goodness.
Red bass, man. Look at them.
Well,
don't get me.
Lunch zone. Oh. This freaky is f***ing crocs that he's decided to wear.
The freaky f***ing scrumptious.
Look at this lunch spot. Delicious.
Probably bacon. Fishing just over there later. Big blue holes.
Yeah, probably. Oh.
Now cue two drone flying around and doing sick.
Yeah. Well, the morning did not go the way we wanted it to go at all. The jigging was tough. We were skinning up fish, but they were not eating jigs and they didn't even want a sniff of a dirty old squid, did they?
Absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
One hook up.
We did find some cool, we were probably fishing like this little edge that was probably like a 35 meters up to 11, and it was sick. There was probably like 100 red bass. I reckon there was like at least 20.
What?
Red bass.
Oh, easy.
Coming up and smacking it, and you'd hook the fish, and then the sharks, if you didn't get it to the boat in the first 10 seconds, you were in strife. But yeah, we hooked a red bass and the first bluefin trevally. Wow. We're going to park up here for lunch and have a swim, chill out for a bit, and then hopefully have a flat session. There's not much tide at all, so I'm not expecting anything, but new reef, it looks pretty sick. So, see how we go. Here, man. Here. I'll get in for you.
You're going to do some funny business to me.
Did you mark that towel?
Oh, man.
Well, how are we jigging? Weren't we casting in a minute ago?
Wow, I just had like a 5-second
lay down.
I'm sweet now.
I caught a fish. I'm very energized, man.
Yeah, he carried on too.
Fuck, man. Yeah, no, we just went sport fishing today.
Want some? It's delicious.
Oh no, I'm right. Thank you.
There's a lot of effort right now.
As if you can be jigging.
One big putty tap.
Meow!
Give us your best purr, Bo.
Bo, give us your best purr. No, give us a proper.
Meow!
Meow. That's all.
Whoa! He's holding up.
Another one on the Buku hybrid. Solid bar cheek. Starting to find a pattern on this slow bite bait. Yeah. See if we can get some more.
Yeah, you're up now. Could be another one.
Oh, he's pulled hooks.
No, don't.
Could be a trouty.
Oh, bruh! He was just swimming with it.
So I got Nato as well. No.
I'm on someone. Someone swam into me.
Wow, man, that thing's pink.
Get in the boat.
Wow, you just got absolutely.
That was a shark.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Well, that's it.
Oh. I was definitely redfish. I was just sitting there waiting.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Nobody's helping me.
Oh, surely.
Go, go,
got baited, man.
That slabs off that.
Bucket list tick. What happened to you, Cream?
Man, I had one, then I pulled all of this.
And then go.
Holy, look at the f***ing show.
Now watch those fingers with all the hooks, man.
I need a
little fella.
Can you throw me a squid?
Esky job, but.
I need a retail.
Oh wow, you're on me again, man.
Oh,
what fish is it?
I'm pulling.
Wow.
What is that?
Sharkfish.
Remora.
You.
Oh, it is a shark. They're naughty words, tell us.
I reckon he's ag bait that big here.
Oh my god! Yes! You got a little tangled, man.
Yes!
I'm still down there.
Look at the show!
Yeah, I know, I want to be down.
Oh my god. My first red fish.
Freeze me.
What are you doing, you freeze?
Tangles.
Red oh fish, my god. Tangles. We'll get a few of these here. Everyone needs to.
Yeah, I was getting smashed as well.
Oh. Yeah, Cream.
Oh my god. Man, you have no idea how
sweet.
Much the shit I've had because you two have been catching them.
In. Yeah, can
you
take
a
with the
good
one?
Yeah, man. Hold on.
Mate, I can't use it.
He's a thick puppy.
He is, and he's going straight in that Well, it's red ever. I'm stoked on the hybrid. It's been the slowest bite all day, but wow, so rewarding. Awesome.
What is it?
Wow.
6.
8, 9.
Nice.
Wait, you just keep it still when it like does it.
So you're good. Does it look nice with the background of water? So day one complete. So good, we got out around 6:30 and 10-minute drive and we're at the boys' house in Babinda, so boat's parked up. We are about to go to the pub for dinner. Pub dinner?
Pub time.
Yeah, you got a sick little house going on. Super stoked, first red, we got a nanny too, and it's tough fishing new ground, but we're gonna whack them tomorrow. Okay, we're out here this morning. We got out a little bit later than we expected. A couple beers last night at the pub did us, I think. Hey? but yeah, we tried to get back out to that spot where we got those few fish yesterday, and there's a bit of a storm, as you can see. So we just waited it out. We found some good looking ground, however, just haven't hooked up yet this morning, but like, look how good that looks. It's little rocks, bait, and then your bigger fish above it in the red. We're about to send it back over to that reef because that storm has cleared a bit. It's moved a bit further south, so let's get onto it, see how we go. Filming? Hello?
Yep.
Oh! Wow, minuscule.
Can you cast all that?
Yeah. Oh,
wow, still there, still there.
Danger zone. Wow. Oh. Get it up. Gotta get it up. You're in the comp. Oh. What? Gotta get it up. It's so shallow right there. Wow.
First cast didn't even wind it now.
Oh wow. Oh my god.
That was that sus thing.
was huge.
Holy moly. Get it up, Bo. Get it up. Get it up. Be a good trout. Well done, Bo. Now just watch the bombies to your right. Watch the bombies to your right. He'll go for them.
Got him. What's that, Lowry?
What is that?
What the f***?
Trigger!
And I caught a goatee.
And I got absolutely...
No. Probably should have changed that.
Man, do these things spike out or what?
That is super sus. That thing did ya!
We have a floating trout. He's in the atmosphere. Completely. And swung into the boat. That is how it is done. See that, Litzo? Hey? Smoked NATO'd.
Give it a look at this. Oh, I'm sorry.
That is nuts.
That's huge, man. Look at the ripples.
Well, boys, this could change the trip around here. Get that last section of blue and then push back out. Casting? Get it up. Get it up. So hit that back blue hole, we didn't get to cast at it. Yep. I need to have a sit down. Not fucking feeling good, eh?
What?
Not feeling good.
What?
Fucking could have a spew.
Staying hydrated on the reef.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Pull us up onto it, bring it out.
Coming on the stop in the bowl.
3, 2, 1, catch, Cream.
Wow. Right in the middle there. Wow, bait.
Creamy.
Wow, there's a few dolphins. Fins up. What was that?
Sus finger pointing.
Oh,
you
dog.
How am I meant to stop that?
I did.
Oh, heads. Alright, Lipso's throwing everyone's westerns in the dirt.
Fat boy?
Oh, it was too.
Chill. I was literally getting ready to go for breakfast. I just shanked myself.
Oh, Ella, it's alright, he didn't.
You told her I'd got a little cut on my finger.
He just cut his finger a little bit, he'll be right. Jokes.
I knew it was bad as soon as I couldn't move it after cut.
Yeah, that's enough.
I was like, oh.
You're gonna make Creamy feel sicker.
Yeah, you are. You're really fucking up.
Needles.
Stabbing fingers straight through.
Full insertion. Steak knife through the finger insertion.
Did you cast it this bombing? Bombora?
Yeah. Holy hole.
Holy hole.
What's going on?
Hold Zoe hooks.
This concludes our mission. We're on the way back to Townsville, nearly there now. Bit of rain about. Overall, semi-successful. Found really good ground, jigging and flats wise on the new reefs from up north. Didn't yield a whole lot esky wise, but it was probably worst timing to really do it. We had neap tides, not a lot of run, and didn't really have any moon rise or sets either for the bite windows, but got the ground up there now so we can head up there whenever we want. Sign it out.